What is the difference between microprocessor and microcontroller? Microprocessor and microcontroller are the electronics devices used in various applications. In day-to-day life also, we are using microprocessor and microcontroller in like ACs, in laptops, in washing machines, in televisions, in DVD players, in coolers. We are using them. So let's see the what is the main difference between them. First one, microprocessor is the off-chip device and microcontroller is the on-chip device. Off-chip device means RAM, ROM, input-output ports, CPU are connected external to the chip, and for microcontroller, these components like RAM, ROM, input-output ports, CPU, they are connected on the chip, so it is called on-chip device. Microprocessor is the general purpose unit and microcontroller is a specific purpose unit. General purpose units means a single chip of IC can be used for different purposes, and specific purpose means the single chip of IC used to perform a specific task only. For example, AC is used to cool the air. This is specific task for AC. So in AC we can use microcontroller, so it is the used for specific task. Microprocessor are high in cost and microcontroller are low in cost. Microprocessor high in cost because we are connected external component to the microprocessor, so the device which consists of microprocessor become high and device which consists of microcontroller is becomes low. There is high power consumption in microprocessor and there is low power consumption in microcontroller. High power consumption because we are connected external component to this microprocessor, and low power consumption is because we are connected all components are on the chip. Microprocessors are used in high scale application and microcontrollers are used in low scale application. Next one is the whatever the architecture used in microprocessor are von Neumann architecture, and whatever the architecture used in microcontroller is a Harvard architecture. There is high power processing in a microprocessor and low power processing in microcontroller. Microprocessor relatively slower in speed and microcontroller are faster in speed. Slower in speed because of all components are connected externally and these are connected by the buses. So there is a microprocessor has given to command to the all components, so it become slower in speed, and all components are on chip, therefore it become faster in speed. Whatever the clock used in microprocessor is in gigahertz, and whatever the clock used in microcontroller is in megahertz. Access time for memory and input devices are more in microprocessor, and access time of memory and input devices are less in microcontroller. Microprocessor are flexible in design and microcontroller less flexible in device. More flexible because single chip of IC and other components are externally connected. Therefore, design of that microprocessor is become simple. But in microcontroller, all external components are on the chip, so it become less flexible to design. It become complex to the design. Not so easy to replace because there are more connections. Because all components are connected externally, there is a lots of buses in microprocessor, but microcontroller all components are connected internally. Just you have to replace that IC, that's all. Then examples of microprocessor in laptop, you can see Core i3 laptops, i5, i7, i85. These are the examples of microprocessor. And microcontroller 8051, 8052, PKVR, these are the examples of microcontroller. Generally, microprocessors are used in laptops and various other electronics devices also, and microcontrollers are used in washing machines, AC, remote, etc. Okay, so this is all about difference between microprocessor and microcontroller.